All right, well, we're here at Tampa Bay Downs. We're going to end up placing some bets on the Kentucky Derby. This place is absolutely insanely packed right now. So it's going to be tough to record anything. But we'll do our best. My mom and everybody's inside. Today being May 6th, it is my birthday. So hopefully a big win's coming my way. Inside Tampa Bay Downs, we're gonna go look for mom. To the paddock and go take a look at some of the horses racing. This is the 8th race coming up. I just hit the 7th race for $190. So he's a trainer for some of the horses. He brings in and he ponies them. So I don't know if he's out here ponying today. Yet, anyway. I know he has today. I just don't know if it's this race or not. It's a favorite, number 6.
I don't say.
2 is trying to run away with it. Inside the clubhouse, see all the simulcast. Leaving Tampa Bay Downs, didn't get any of the other bets in, but I did hit one for $189.90 on the 7th race. Now we're going to go down to St. Pete, Derby Lane, and go make some bets over there for the Kentucky Derby. It'll be a lot less crowded.